All right, this is the elevator at the what?
At the Whitestone Suites.
Evident Air. Now back up. If someone's on there, let them out. Let's peep out of the elevator. Now let me go in. And up we go to five.
This thing.
The door close button works.
I like that.
I'm going to look out the window going up. So it's getting dark. Focus. There, I can't focus. There we go.
You're going to think it's kind of weird. One time they give us a dirty look.
That is my favorite restaurant over there.
McDonald's? Tonight we're going to see.
There's another McDonald's down there. You can see another one off in the distance.
Yes, there's two McDonald's. Watch
now, once it opens, send it back down to one. Let me get a cab view.
Look at that. It's a basic elevator, identical to the other one, except that.
Now we're going back down.
Fluorescent light. Yep, look at that. And then let's open to this. There's a phone.
All right, now here's the indicator.
This thing can be changed like a
basic Otis fixtures. Is there a phone in there?
Yes, it's identical to the
red one. Cool.
Yep, it's identical to the other one.
Button goes out. Let's watch the level.
This thing takes forever to level.
And here we are. Don't push all the buttons.
I'm not one. Keep on pressing one.
All right, exit the elevator. There it goes, and that's it.